Tough love, an expression we often hear in the context of addiction. It's the difficult things we say to someone because we know they need to hear them. But when not in a crisis situation, do we hold back valuable truths because they may be unpopular? Paul didn't. This is what he said to the Ephesian elders in Acts 20:20. You know that I have not hesitated to preach anything that would be helpful to you. Let's speak up in love with no hesitation because we understand the greater gain.